And a record number of background checks for guns were submitted this holiday season. In the 6 days before Christmas, gun dealers submitted nearly 500,000 names for gun checks, USA Today reports. 20% of those came on December 23rd, making the Friday before Christmas the second busiest gun buying day in history. Go figure.